I work with this bloke, Snowy by name, employed by a chap in the contracting game. And the job we were doing, when the event, I'll tell you what happened, was laying cement. Curbing and guttering up in St Ives, where the country's sandstone and the funnel web thrives. Well, one day, Snowy puts down his pick, takes his tobacco pouch out of his kit. And the boss, who's failing, and a bad one at that, was to do...
He changes his clothes and then makes his way to the shore, so each man will know he's going below to put in his 8 hours of grub. With his calico cap and his old flannel shirt, tap man to the driver will knock 4 and 1.